Mutual induction. By definition, mutual induction is the production of an electromotive force in the secondary coil resulting from a change of current in the primary coil when two coils are placed nearby. The EMF induced in the secondary coil is proportional to the rate of change of the current in the primary coil. When the current in the primary coil is constant, there will be no induced EMF in the secondary coil. When current in the primary coil is increasing, there will be induced EMF in the secondary coil. When the current in the primary coil is increasing, this produces an increasing magnetic flux in the secondary coil. In response, there is an induced EMF in the secondary coil, producing a current that in turn produces a magnetic field in opposition to the primary coil. When the current in the primary coil is decreasing, there will be induced EMF in the secondary coil. When the current in the primary coil is decreasing, causing a decrease in the magnetic flux in the secondary coil. In response, there is an induced EMF in the secondary coil, producing a current that in turn produces a magnetic field in the same direction as the primary coil.